How many times have you missed a deadline because you didn't start a task or process on time? We can't always depend on our memory. Using a calendar may even help, but it's no use if you don't monitor or receive alerts. In BPM, it's possible to start processes through a timer. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to do this in HEFLO. This is a payroll processing workflow, a typically timely process. To start this flow automatically, select the initiator with the clock icon. After selecting this initiator, display its properties on the right. See that it has a timer cycle setting. If I access this COM box, the options annual, daily, hourly, etc. appear. These parameters only appear if this process is automated. And remember, to start automation, display its properties on the right and turn on the automated process option. For those who don't know about automation, I'll leave a link on automation setup in the upper right part of the screen. Turning now to our initiator, select it again, then scroll until the execution grouping appears. And here, I can see that it's a monthly workflow, which starts on the 20th at 9 o'clock. To set the time, simply click on the clock. First, you set the hours and then the minutes. I created this process, which is a weekly meeting process. The cycle configuration is valid for an automated process. So I'll go to the initiator, drag the timer to my diagram. The best way to name an event is to put the verb in the past. So when we start the week, we're going to start this process. When I insert the element, it doesn't have any kind of cycle. So here I'll put the cycle week, and I'll set it to be open on Monday at 9:30 in the morning. Now I'm going to validate this process to verify that everything is correct. To do this, it's very easy. Just click on the stamp item. Do I have to wait until the program date is in the timer to know if my process is going to work? Of course not. There's an easy way to test your work items in HEFLO. Just right-click on the initiator, click on Tests, and Start New Work Item. It starts immediately. Here I can execute this process independently of my production work items. And with that, I can test every stream before publishing. And for a workflow in production, I have a command at the end of the Actions tab. Click the Publish Automation button, and now the flow has actually been published. And every Monday at 9 in the morning, a work item will be automatically generated and forwarded to my queue. HEFLO offers several options for automatic and process starts, and I'll leave a link to a video that talks about this subject. Don't forget to subscribe. As always, thank you for watching this video.